My dough is chilled and ready to go. I'm going to put the dough on my baking mat. This is the DoughEZ baking mat. It's very easy to use. I have my spacer sticks and they are 1/4 inch thick. So I just place my dough right in the middle of the spacer sticks and then I fold the mat closed and I'm ready to roll. Just rolling along the spacer sticks, I know my dough is an even thickness and I'm ready to cut out the cookies.